Look, I don't think Jose Johnson is a world beater by any means, but I think the size difference is going to be way too much in this one. Subscribe by comment. I have him winning.